Hello and welcome to this video, everyone who's watching. In this video, I will be showing you how you're supposed to, you know, turn on a cheat in an already installed world. And many videos I've seen on YouTube, they ask you to download some app. Actually, all that is not required. I'll be showing you how to do it without the app. So if I go on to single player and I've named the world No Cheats World, right? If I play the selected world, there's a very quick and easy trick. Anyone will be able to do it. So if I type in a cheat, say time set night, and it says you do not have permission to use this command. So how do I fix that? That's what I'll be showing you in this video. So if I just, there's one more method to do it, which is you can open the world to LAN and then enable cheats. But the problem with that is the next time when you join, you will not be able to use cheats. So suppose I say open to LAN, allow cheats on, and start LAN world. So now I will be able to use all the cheats. For example, slash time set night, and there I've made the time night. But if I save and quit to title and join again, if I join again, it's gonna stop working. Let's see. You do not have permission to use this command. So first thing, you will have to quit the game first. Now once you have quit the game, what you have to do is you go to search, type in your percent app data and percent, and then hit enter. So automatically once you do this, a folder like this should appear. You're gonna double click on .minecraft, then double click on faves, then this is our world. So you're gonna double click on no cheats world, and you're gonna drag level this one. In many computers it's even written level.dat, and you might even not have this icon. Don't mind that. If it's level, that's what you need. So you're gonna hold it and drag that right to the desktop, right? And then you can go ahead and close this one. Then what you're gonna do is you're gonna take this link I've given in your description. You're gonna take it, you're gonna copy this link, and you're gonna open Google Chrome, paste that link here, hit enter, and then you should get something like this, which says drop file here. Then what you want to do after that is get this level.dat from your desktop and drag it and drop it here. So you should see over here random numbers. Don't mind them. Just here it's written data. Double click on data and then scroll down, and sure enough you should see allow commands written there. Double click on allow commands and you'll get a prompt asking you to enter a new value. So you got to change this from 0 to 1 and click on OK. So this will turn to 1 now, and then you can click on save, and as you can see the new one is downloaded. So what you need to do now is you can just delete this file. And just delete this one and move this one over here to the desktop, right? And you have to rename it back as just level. You cannot leave it as level 1, right? And that's level.dat again. So you can go ahead and close this and again go there, type in percent app data percent, hit enter, and then you're gonna again go to Minecraft saves No Cheats World, and you'll drag this level.dat right here. So now you've got the level back here. Then once again you will have to launch Minecraft. So now that we have launched Minecraft, again if I click on single player, you can see No Cheats World. It says survival mode cheats. That means cheats have been enabled. Let's try that out. Play selected world. And the world's loaded. It's nighttime. Sorry about that. So now if I just type in a cheat slash time set day, and the cheats worked. Thank you guys, thanks for watching the video. Please watch my other videos and don't forget to like.